Good morning, students of class 8. Welcome to our English period. And today let us discuss the summary of the poem Vocation. Here it is in front of you. The poem Vocation, I've written the word vocation in single inverted comma because it is something that is important, right? The poem Vocation, written by Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore, makes us think, it is us, think of the beautiful phase of our life. That is our childhood, full stop. He successfully makes us think of our activities, comma, of our innocent minds we possessed in our childhood, full stop. In the following poem, the poet assumes to be a school-going child of 8 to 10 years who is a keen observant, full stop. He considers the bangle selling hawker's life, comma, the ground digging gardener's life and the vigilant watchman's life better than his. Look for the meaning for this word vigilant in the dictionary. He thinks that all the above people had no obligations of following the daily routine, comma, the deadlines, or had any fear of walking any route, any time, or dirtying their clothes, full stop. He therefore wishes to be one of them, regardless of how much he earned if he were a hawker, comma, or toiled to till the ground as a gardener, or stayed awake at night as a watchman. He felt all their jobs were suitable for him. So this was the summary. Please write down the summary in your FAIR notebooks. I must see the question answers and the summary of the same poem by Monday afternoon. Fine? And also, I give you an assignment to write down the appreciation of the same poem and send the images by Monday. So, this was all for the day. See you in the next session. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.